I don't have much time. I don't mean literally. I mean, you're out buying ice cream and you'll be home soon. But I have a feeling this is the last letter, because there's only one thing left to tell you. It isn't to go down memory lane or make you buy a lamp. You can take care of yourself without any help from me. It's to tell you how much you move me, how you change me. I am eternally grateful. P.S. I will always love you.